It's a very, very powerful project. Working with young children, making sure that they grow up in an environment that is filled with stories and reading and books. My name's Marita Glynn Weissenberg, and I'm the founder and director of Shine. Shine is a non-profit organization that is really interested in making sure that any child is able to read and write with confidence.
It's important for any non-profit organization to ensure that they have a diversity of sources of income. My name is Karen Krakowitzer, and I am a development consultant in South Africa. For many non-profit organisations in this day and age, they're still reliant almost entirely on donor funding. And that's quite risky because it means that they've got all of their eggs in one basket.
Being donor dependent is always a challenge. So the new idea that we've come up with, having overseas foundations, local foundations, corporates, individuals, we have other little income streams. So this is a lovely opportunity to look at what you have got and what you can do with it.
I think the reason that Deutsche Bank has decided to support this alternate income generation workshop is to help non-profit leaders think differently about their sources of income.
It's about really starting to think out of the box and having a bit of fun with that.
So what that might mean is that many organizations will end up with hybrid models where they're not only attracting donor funding, but where they're actually trying to generate their own income too.
I think the second pillar is important, and it's more about a mind shift that you have to do. We could be sitting on a gold mine. We've generated amazing training material. We have 36 5-minute games that teaches the basics in learning to read. It's very important for me that we just keep developing and supporting the children that we work with.